hospitals for evaluation. Right now, the Charlotte Fire Department is securing the scene, and we're waiting on OSHA to evaluate the scene before we move further. All right? All construction work at this construction site has come to a complete stop until the investigation is concluded. Thank you.
To our Twitter feed, but I promise I'll come down as often as possible with all the information we can. But again, right now we're just kind of, we're waiting on OSHA, so there's steps we have to go through, but I will promise I'll get you as much information as quickly as I can.
Cool. Are we expecting another updates anytime today? If, like, as far as like a
yes.
Okay. Did they have it on the back or the front side of the building?
It was on the interior of the building.
On the interior. Okay.
Can you give us just a sense of like the process for the fire department right now? What steps are you guys going to
do? Well, like Captain Gilmore said, right now they are, it's Charlotte Fire securing the area and waiting on OSHA.
And it will be OSHA then that leads the investigation, or do you have like the hazmat or like the response team that does OSHA?
We've got Charlotte CMPD has got their investigators on scene. We're just kind of waiting on OSHA. But once we find out, we'll be able to give you more information. I'm sorry.
Do you have a urban rescue team that comes to like these things? Like a specialized team?
Well, we've got our
fire that comes to these types of
things. We've got our rescue team here, okay. So it's just a multitude of organizations kind of working together to make it work. Area set up. I can't give you the location, but that's been, we're trying to get the families together right now. So.
It's in the back.
I
school. I want to make sure we've got everybody. Is any Spanish-speaking media outlets here that we can help build?